What the actual fuck? I went to my Roblox, and then I go into it, and I see these. There, I have five. I deleted one, but there are five friend requests, and they all have. I think it's like a society of some kind. Like, I need to go to one of their profiles and just. I got five requests from, like, they all have the exact same shirt. I'm clicking on one of their profiles and see. These guys are hackers. George, Mary, Soto. These are play my game. Access. These, I don't trust these guys. They could be hackers. Poor people, they probably get hacked. I'm not losing anything ever again. How the actual hell did these guys just go back to the friends list? Like, how the actual hell is this happening? I do not get. What the fuck? Sorry for my language, but like, what the actual heck? Mary Moore as Winnie or Weenie, George 0747. Okay, this is creepy, like. I'm ignoring each and every one of these because I'm not getting my account hacked ever again. Screw that crap. I'm not doing that anymore. Well, that was the weird start to my day. I just, like, literally, as soon as I get on here, I just see that, like, what the heck? Like, you don't have to be like that. Like, there are so many hackers out there in the world. Like, it's just terrible. You can't do anything. Well, but that was it. And yeah, this is a voice reveal because about to hit 20 subscribers. Kind of stupid to do this, but it doesn't matter. It's like a new landmark. There's 20, almost 20 people out there who watch my videos. Plus, I said plus because there's 20 plus people watching videos, my videos probably, or even more than 20 plus. Well, that was an interesting start to my day. I wonder how you guys are doing. Also, this video is a sponsor for an app, not Roblox. I'm probably gonna get off Roblox for a little bit because I saw that. I'm just like, man, I wanna play Roblox. So, yeah, and this background was done by a girl named Lily something. I'm gonna leave her channel in the description in one video, one day. I don't know, I'm too lazy. Okay, so, I'm sponsoring an app for animators who do not wanna do flip a clip yet, but like who's just starting to animate, just like learning. So there's this app called Anime Maker. Now you go into this app, and this app is absolutely legit. And my screen is about to flip, so everything is gonna be weird. So this app is actually amazing, absolutely amazing. It's basically where you just make animations, and then people can watch them. And people can just watch them, and they can, like, they are some animes, actual anime. There have Popular This Week, MP4, you could turn it into an MP4 or anything. But these are all just drawings and stuff. And I just wanted to sponsor this app, I know, because this app hasn't been really heard of, and it's, like, really fun. So, you can make your own account. Hold on. I hope it doesn't. There's this part where it just shows my emails and stuff. Okay, there, I clicked out of it. Oh, never mind. Doesn't matter. Hey, that's my login ID. Doesn't matter. Okay, so you're gonna click on uploaded anime, so I'm just gonna look back at my old work. This is where I first started animating. And trust me, they all suck. I made this because I sponsored this app one day in another channel. And yes, I do have another channel. It's a gaming channel, though. This app is basically, sorry, I was depressed, okay? I'm sorry, I was depressed. It's basically where you could just make drawings and animate them, and it was fun. It was some good times. Darkly good times. I haven't been in this app in, like, how many days has it said? I need to go back to the first page. Go back to the freaking first page. Don't care about... Dang it. Clicked on my dead unicorn. Sorry, I was obsessed with gore stuff. Like, I kind of am. I'm, like, one of those people who are just, like, deeply in love with evil darkness. I'm gonna not post, like, a 15-minute video just sponsoring one app. But it said, 5 days ago, actually, before that, because this was recently, and I was bored, and I didn't have anything to do, so I just drew this in the car. And, no, I just drew it, and then I had to upload it with Wi-Fi. And my mom's car doesn't have Wi-Fi. I don't have a car. Also, why would I have a car? Okay, so this app is basically where you just make animations and you post it. Like, I'm gonna teach you how it works. You click on this blue button that has, like, a pencil on it, and then it'll flip the screen again. Sorry for the weird screen flipping. Probably have, like, some type of thing, and you just draw, like, a box. And yeah, this is when you're lazy. You know, his arms are incorrect. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. There. I made it beautiful. It's such a beautiful creature. Lazy, I am. Oh, lazy. Lazy, I am. And then you click, you can have a... Only for iOS users, like Apple, you have more colors than this. Like, you wouldn't even have any of these colors. You would have them plus other colors, so you guys are lucky. You can also add, you can go back up here, and then you can delete, show, and, like, you can just delete stuff, and then this is a play animation. You can make it slower. Sorry if I'm boring right now. I'm so boring. And then you can also undo things. And then, you can also erase, obviously. By the way, this layer in the back, you can erase it if it's annoying or something. And then you click on this thing, it's called the upload button. And then, you just upload it. You have a weird, just thingy. I'm just gonna type random stuff, because I'm speaking gibberish. My new language. The heck? Oh. It was still going. There. I'm lazy. So freaking lazy. Ouch. And then you can watch it. And if you don't like it like this, you can turn it into an MP4, which is a video. Did you know that all YouTube videos are MP4s? Never knew that. Until, like, just recently. I didn't know what an MP4 was. I just thought it was, like, Nintendo style. Like, it looked like a Nintendo for me. I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't know what it was, a new freaking Nintendo was. I mean, I knew what it was, but... Okay, what am I saying? It means video. It looks like a freaking... What is that little... It says show as MP4 right here. It looks like a Nintendo, and I thought that's what it meant. I'm so retarded. Oh my gosh, I would show you more, but I don't want this video to be like 16 minutes long, just telling me, no, 50 minutes long, just telling you, sponsoring one app, like, well, I gotta go. I have 23 followers on here, and I have 12 people I'm following, and I have 495 comments and animes, and I also have 23 animes uploaded. I don't know how in the world I got 18 stars on this and 68 views. I'm like, how the heck? Like, how the actual heck did I get that many views? This is my first animation, and it just sucks really bad because I was lazy. My name didn't always used to be Ashley the Artist. I don't even get on this app anymore. And also, I knew a glitch that they haven't patched. You can click on clicking good and add super amounts of stars on it. Infinity. If you click on it once, it'll just show stars, and it'll tell you how many stars you have in total. And now, it says 21. Ba-na-na-na. Okay, now I'm gonna get off of this, because I have other stuff to do. I have animating to do, and I gotta do two collabs, and I haven't done crap. So, I have to do editing and stuff. I don't know why I'm sponsoring an app. This is, like, an app you can use, like, to just the, and you can also share it on, click on this button, and you could share it on Snapchat, Instagram, whatever you have. And, yeah, this is it. This is also a voice reveal. So, hope you enjoy. I hope my voice is not, I hope it's something, I know it's not something you expect. But, yeah. So, I'm gonna get off of this app now, and I'm gonna go do stuff. Oh, yeah, I gotta show you something, and this video probably is gonna be 15 minutes long. I'm using all the time I can, because I haven't been posting videos a lot recently. So now you wanna go on Flip-a-clip. I was actually playing when I did like that, but then I couldn't stop. Okay, so, I'm gonna show you my horrible drawings before, actually no, it's gonna be a separate video. That's gonna be a video for another day. I'm not gonna go that far. Well, that's gonna end it here, so. Well, bye! And also, I'm gonna be doing story time, where I just tell you about, I'm gonna animate and tell you a part of my life. I already started doing it, so I'm gonna do it pretty soon. Well, let's get out of this, and I'm out.